Why do you go to such lengths to oppose me, girl?
It's simple. Because my friends mean the world to me. If you mean to take them away from me, then I'll fight you tooth and nail.
Such noble words from one so young.
I'm just not patient enough to think too deeply about it, that's all.
I, too, have those I wish to protect. If you will not retreat, then we must come to blows.
That's fine by me, but know this. I will win. Come on, then. Step to ya, knave.
Your conviction is admirable. But you'll regret such folly on the walk to hell. Now come!
Victory!
A laudable triumph. How were you able to fight like that? What is it that sustained you?
You aren't the only one laden with pain. You've gone through terrible things too, but you're just conflating your pain with that of the world. There's no way we'd lose to someone so selfish.
So I've mistaken the personal for the greater good, have I? Don't talk as if you understand.
Still raring for a fight? We'll swab the deck with you until you can't keep your brints. But don't worry, we'll let you keep your life.
I swore to my friend I would protect this world. I'll gladly let this body break to keep that vow.